Braised duck with orange and cardamom is an exquisite dish that combines the rich, savory flavor of the duck with the bright, refreshing notes of citrus. Begin by seasoning your duck generously with salt and pepper, allowing it to stand at room temperature for about 30 minutes to enhance the flavor. In a large pot, heat oil over medium heat and sear the duck, skin side down, until it turns a beautiful golden brown. Flip it over and brown the other side before carefully removing it from the pot. In the same pot, add sliced onions, minced garlic, and a few cardamom pods, sautéing until fragrant and the onions become translucent. Pour in freshly squeezed orange juice and rich stock, scraping up any browned bits from the bottom of the pot for added depth of flavor. Return the duck to the pot, skin side up, and add orange zest along with sprigs of fresh thyme for an aromatic touch. Bring to a gentle simmer, cover, and braise in the oven at 325 degrees for about 2 hours, or until the meat is tender and falls off the bone effortlessly. Once finished, let it rest before serving. This dish pairs beautifully with roasted vegetables or creamy polenta, making it a delightful centerpiece for any gathering. Enjoy the harmony of flavors in every bite and savor the culinary experience.